Ladies and gentlemen, we are privileged and honored as we accord a very special warm welcome to our guest of honor, Dr. Jitendra Awad, Honorable Minister of Housing. Awad Sahib has always been the dashing and decisive leader and has set his focus on creation of healthcare facilities and housing in the state. As a Minister for Housing, he has been working towards creation of affordable housing in Mumbai through MARA and SRA. He has set task of creating 30,000 affordable housing units in next 2 years. He believes that for Mumbai to revive, real estate has to revive. How so very true. Association is very proud to have a housing minister from Mumbai region. Over to you, sir, for a few words. Dr. Awad Sahib, we'd request you to put your video on.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Can you see me?
Yes, sir.
So today the baton is now going in the hands of Mr. Garodia from Mr. Nayan Shah. Mr. Nayan Shah had excellent innings. We had a lot of interactions and we met when the situation has started becoming worst. I do understand there are real difficulties in front of the housing industry, and to carry the absolute burden of the industry when the things are really low is a great responsibility. And Mr. Nayan Shah, in all these capacities and probabilities, fared really well. He was in communication with the authorities, with the departments, and also came up with problems which needed to be solved. And me and my minister, my senior minister, Eknath Shinde, we both are with the industry. In all crises, we stand by you. And we want this industry to flourish so that Mumbai flourishes, not only Mumbai flourishes, but the economy gets a boom. Until and unless this economy gets a boom, I don't think really Mumbai can do well. We need new employment to come in. We need affordable housing to grow. And people are now in search of affordable houses. People, the eradication of slum is one of our dreams. That's why we brought in SRA for MMR region and things like that. So I think now that the baton goes in the hands of Mr. Garodia. Mr. Garodia is an able administrator, a very polite and a very humble person for which I know for last 20 years. So me and Eknath Shinde, once again, stand by you, stand by your industry, and stand by your problems. We are here to shake hands and take the industry forward. Until unless this industry starts flourishing, which I once again repeat, Mumbai will have hard times. Mumbai will be seeing hard times. So your flourishing, your well-being, your development will help the government also. And the government will not take a step back, will leave no stone unturned to see that this industry flourishes. And with the new captain, Mr. Garodia, your team will function well. That is what I am hoping about. So thank you very much for calling me on this Zoom video conferencing. Mr. Eknath Shinde is away from town. He is in Gadchiroli for some obvious reasons, for some administrative reasons. He just called me to inform you all that he stands by you. We both stand by you and the whole government stands by you. And we will be like brothers, rubbing our shoulders to fight out pro-COVID, post-COVID, pre-COVID, this epidemic and this economic problem. So let's fight it out. Let's have a better Mumbai again, a better housing industry again. And here we are to pump up energy in this. Thank you very much.
Sir, before you go, may I just take 1 minute of your time? You are really a fighter ever since you've come into this ministry. You've added so much enthusiasm amongst our members, amongst your officers. Sir, would you please take this opportunity to give us at least one or two, let's say, good announcements to improve or further improve the mood of our members?
We are already in the process of having your 80-20 scheme in MARA. The circular is on. We are there in SRA also for some circulars. We are ready to take that circular. The meeting which took place between your members and me and the secretary, all the things which we agreed will be on the paper within a week or so. So that is what you really wanted me to speak. So Mr. Bommanirani, my commitment to you as a member of this association when you came to meet me is on, and we will have you, you will see the progress in this in coming 8-10 days.
Thank you, sir. We've been saying this to our members, and I'm happy you had a chance to relay it directly to them. Thank you for enthusing all of us. Thank you very much.